and the engines have just started here at this magnificent new facility
in the country's fastest growing area, Las Vegas. It's been cheering for the winner of the inaugural Las Vegas 400, Mark Martin.
And here comes Jeff Gordon. For his 53rd career Winston Cup win.
Jeff Burton crossing the finish line and winning the Las Vegas 400.
He's got it! He's Johnson, 48!
It's jackpot time. Tony Stewart will claim his first win at Las Vegas Motor Speedway.
But Kozlowski
blows. Oh, he's out!
Out the whooping stick and demolishes this field.
And there's trouble on pit road.
Gonna win in his hometown. Busch wins in Vegas.
Kyle Larson wins Las Vegas.
Thanks, Ben Bates, for believing in me.
Wow, Las Vegas, Nevada. What a ride it's been.